People always ask me, why are you making a game? And whether or not I think it's going to be successful. But the truth is,
there's something far more important to me.